Okay. Let's do Modern Sonics and get this fucking over with. Oh god. Oh god. The rockets. And this is what we can do. Oh! Thank you, game, for fucking me over. I can't even see where to go. Oh, there it is. Oh, come on. Bullshit. You seriously? Ugh. Why didn't the rocket go in between the thing? My god, it keeps oh my god, I'm getting annoyed. Oh, come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Jesus Christ. Shit, C class, C rank, it's fine, don't give a shit. Wanna get it done. Right, that's that one. I need to find the others. Okay, there's one of them. Oh, there's two sneaker ones. What are these ones anyway? Jesus. Take everything you've learned playing the game and do this thing. Yeah, I don't know. Apply it to this. Yeah. Whoa. Well, that no, I'm not having that. Jesus Christ, I pushed the Y button. No, I'm pushing the Y button. I'm gonna keep doing this until I'm pushing the fucking Y button. Right there. I even collected one of the rings. Finally, Jesus. Yep. Wait, come on, come on. I can tell this one's gonna piss me off a little bit. Come on. I got up there in good time, man. Actually worked that time. But only because I was continuously pushing the Y button just to make sure. Seriously, come on. Oh my god. Ugh. Do not care. An A rank is good enough. I just want these challenges over and done with. And I've only got 3 more to go. Thank God. Ah. Hey, come on. Seriously, come on, Jesus Christ. I can't believe I actually went through the note. Ah. Oh my god. Get off the fucking... Oh my god! I seriously have never played a game with such pain in the ass controls. Ugh. Charmy. Oh god. Nope, well, let's get this over and done with. Fucking Charmy. He's anything but charming. Just an annoying bee.
I'll stir up whirlwinds to help you, Sonic!
I don't know what he's supposed to do, though. Oh. Okay, I don't... Thank you for explaining it not very well. Now this just seems to be pretty instant. Oh, come on! What the? Good lord, man. Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh, piss eggs. Oh, ugh. Oh my god, I gotta get it there. What the? Oh my god, this is a stupid one. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, come on. Oh, you are fucking kidding me. Oh, this is such a stupid fucking challenge. Oh my god, this is stupid. I don't care what fucking rank I get on this, I just want to fucking get this one done. This is stupid. Hey, let's shove as many fucking bombs at you as you can. Jesus fucking Christ. That is such a retarded fucking one. How's anyone gonna do that really quickly unless they're like amazingly just, yeah. Oh, fuck it. That's gonna come back round again. Sod it. Do I ask what this one is? Another power sneaker. Oh god, that one with Charmy B. Charmy B, the one that just now, and the one with Vector where you have to hit the notes. Stupid. Those are stupid challenges. Like, what's the point? Oh. Oh, I didn't even see that there. Are you kidding? Seriously? That miss. Whatever. What the fucking hell is wrong with this game? Oh, right, yeah, yeah, shit. Well, the controls are, anyway. Woman at 30, yeah, as if. You have to stand around waiting for the freaking things half the time. Don't care. Wow. I didn't even know I had no rings. How did that even happen? Stupid fucking thing. Don't care. Of all the fucking things to hit, I hit the one fucking thing that's there. Wow. I even jumped that time. Great, I'm stuck. That's another stupid one. Well, I've only got one more to go, thank fuck. I can't tell you how happy I am once that one's gone. And it's just down here. The doppelganger. The bane of my existence, I think. It doesn't matter. One of Sonic's... No, I think it is Sonic's song, isn't it? From Sonic Adventure 1 and 2. This is the last one. Please let it go well. I think the only time this is going to fuck up really badly is with the oh my god, he didn't jump. Is the rocket part. Of course, Sonic was in front of me somehow. What the? He stopped halfway through. Oh, and I meant to get that rainbow ring, but I didn't. Why? I don't need a... Oh, what am I doing? Look, look, he's caught me up already. You see how far away he was, and now he's right there next to me. Something a bit wrong there. Look, look, look where he is. Somehow I missed all them. Okay, don't know what happened there, considering I was actually, you know, sliding. But okay, whatever, game. We both know you are fucked, so. Yeah, the game is broken, as we all know. Thank you, game, again. This game really knows how to fuck you over for everything, doesn't it? Wow. Wow. Amazing. I couldn't even jump out of the spot. Okay, nope, start over. I don't know what happened there. I was doing what I was supposed to. Fucking game. Oh, did I tell you this game is a fucking game? I just want it to be over with. I just went through the springs, and now I can't get up. Bollocks. Fucking hell, man. This game is so fucking broken in so many places. I'm dumbfounded. I was pushing every fucking direction on the controller, and it did not register a single one. Game is broken beyond belief. It really is. It didn't register. How could it not register not even one directional input on the thumbstick? Unbelievable. Ugh. Not one direction. Dumbfounded, really am. I'm just wondering who at Sega actually tested this. I was like, my god, it's perfect. I pushed the wrong button. I am curious to know who at Sega thought that this was just like what it needed to be. Don't care. As long as I've got some rings, don't give a shit. See, it, oh my god. It's like it times it. It's like it's timed perfectly that when you get there, there goes the rocket. So frustrating beyond belief. What the fuck was that all about? There was nothing there to let me go up there. Seriously, what the fuck? Oh my god. Why did he go down? Ah, oh, I missed it. Come. Well, okay, well, I'm not dashing on this part then, because it's stupid. See, I did exactly that. Well, look at that, it actually registered some movement. Oh, fucking Jesus, man. Seriously, how is the other Sonic so fucking fast? No, oh, that way. I've actually just lost all fucking... I've actually lost all sense of wanting to do this. I honestly have. My boost as well. Oh, didn't home in on it, so that's grand. Okay. Yeah. No, I do not. That is fucking enough of the fucking missions. I swear to God that during my original playthrough, these did not give me this much grief. I'm going to have to go back actually and look at them, because I honestly can't remember what I did. Well, those are the fucking missions done. Jesus Christ. Oh, where are you going? Ah! Why couldn't we have just had, like, the notes collected when we actually hit the bell? Why do we even have to have the fucking... Where the fuck do I need to go anyway? Down there. Let's unlock these things. Whee! I'm going to stop the video there, so we can carry on. I will probably do this afterwards, actually. This has carried on long enough. So, I'm going to stop the video there, and we'll return in this boss. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video later. Now, see you, bye.